नमस्ते, आई एम स्वामी प्रभाकरानंद सरस्वती, प्रेसिडेंट सन्यासी महासभा. आई विश टू शेयर फ्यू थॉट्स रिगार्डिंग अवर सनातन धर्म. माई होली प्रणाम्स टू संपूज्य स्वामी जी जगदानंद सरस्वती महाराज एंड संपूज्य स्वामी जी प्रकाशानंद सरस्वती महाराज एट देयर लॉटस फीट. सनातन धर्म is based on four Vedas, Rigveda, Yajurveda, Samaveda and Atharva Veda. Rigveda has a subveda called Ayurveda. Yajurveda has a subveda called Dhanurveda. Samaveda has a subveda called Gandharva Veda, and Atharva Veda has a sub Veda called Sthapatya Veda. So, Rig, Yajus, Sama, Atharva, Ayurveda, Dhanurveda, Gandharva Veda, and Sthapatya Veda are the main eight preliminary textbooks of Sanatana Dharma. Veda is based on six Shastras. They are known as Angas. Shiksha, Kalpam, Niruktam, Chandas, Vyakaranam and Jyotisham. They are the six limbs of Sanatana Dharma. Thus, they are called as six Shastras or Shadangas. Now, 4 plus 4 plus 6 make 14. And Sanatana Dharma is based on 18 principles. The other four textbooks are Nyaya, Mimamsa, Dharma Shastras and Itihasa Puranas. So, Nyaya, Mimamsa, Dharma Shastras and Itihasa Puranas make the total number of textbooks of Sanatana Dharma as 18. Rig, Yajus, Sama, Atharva, the four main Vedas, Ayurveda, Dhanurveda, Gandharva Veda, Sthapatya Veda, the four sub-Vedas, Chichcha, Kalpam, Niruktam, Chandas, Vyakaranam, Jyotisham, the six limbs, the Angas, the Shastras, and the other four sub-Shastras, Nyaya, Mimamsa, Dharma Shastra and Itihasa Puranas. So, our Sanatana Dharma, which is the mother of all the religions of the universe, is based on 18 main principles. This is the reason why the fifth Veda called Mahabharata has 18 Parvas, the holy textbook of Bhagavad Gita has 18 chapters. Mahabharata war was for 18 days. The Akshonis, the military groups used for Mahabharata war was 11 plus 7, 18 Akshoni Padas. And Holy Shabrimala has 18 holy steps. Sanatana Dharma based on Vedas, the Rishi Parampara, always based on deep penance, Brahmacharya, Tapas and Dana Dharma makes the textbook of Holy Vedas easily followable. Dharma, Artha, Kama and Moksha are the four Purusharthas to be achieved by a human being in Krita Yuga, Treta Yuga, Dwapara Yuga and Kali Yuga through Brahmacharya, Garhastya, Vanaprastha and Sannyasa by these four ashrams. Now, let us go for the basic point before the division of Vedas. So the division of four Vedas came. Sanatana Dharma being divided as the four Vedas, Bhagavan Vedavyasa Maharshi has become the basic guru of Sanatana Dharma. Let us go for this elaborate explanation tomorrow. Namaste, namaste, namaste.